Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy RGOG back here with a brand new video on how to maximize profits from your hangar in GTA Online. So, let's get into it. But first of all, yeah, I know I might sound a little weird. Yeah, I'm using a different mic than I usually do. Because as I explained in my previous video, Irma bitch ass took that shit. Don't ask how, don't ask why. But anyways, yes, let's get into it. So what this glitch actually does is it converts all your supplies into one specific group. For instance, you know how we have the narcotics, medical supplies, arts and antiques. It just, like, all your crates go to the same type, and you can reap the bonus of selling the same types all at once. So let me show you guys what that looks like. So this is kind of a little money glitch. It's nothing huge, but it's the best way to earn the most cash in GTA Online right now. So let's see. So for this glitch, it would be ideal if you use your medical supplies. All right, so first, what you want to do, the first step. Hey, I apologize, guys. I haven't made a video in a while, a glitch video in a while, so I'm just getting back in the groove. Don't hate, appreciate, because your boy been out here, you know. I've been grinding all summer, been doing football, and I got a whole bunch of stuff coming up. So I just want to wish all y'all a good time at school, because I know school is back for pretty much everyone now. But down here in Florida, we don't have any school for this whole week because of Irma turn up, y'all know. But anyways, let's go. Alright, so the first step is you want to source your supplies. I'm going to source medical supplies because that's where you get the most cash for. And then you want to source it. And then you just want to get in the aircraft you get for the mission. One of those planes, choppers, whichever one.
Well, the positive here is the cargo is in a crate ready for shipping. The negatives are we don't know which crate, and the crates are surrounded by angry gangsters who won't...
And then just get out. And then you just want to blow that bitch up. Try not to kill yourself. You're gonna blow it up. And it's still not blown up. It takes a minute for these choppers to blow up. But if you get one of the other planes, you'll be alright. Oh my god. Alright, so now it's fully blown up. And then what you should get is a call from Ron, or he sends you a message about Plan B. Or you can just wait a few seconds, and then all you gotta do is find a new session. Simple as that. Once you find a new session, you will see that you have more medical supplies than what you had at first. And there's no weight to doing this, so you can just seamlessly go from crate to crate without even, like, doing much work. You can fill your warehouse up in no time. And you can get, like, $1 million just by selling medical supplies, and you can boost your shit in just, like, one day. It's crazy. So now I'm just gonna speed it up. Oh, there we go. Alright, now I'm loading back in. So now let's go see. Let's check the supplies. And now, boom, just like that $180,000 right there. Now, this glitch is simple as hell. I'm pretty sure you guys can rewind this video and look, and you will see that all my supplies came over to this, and now I have 180 grand. Now, this guys, please tell your friends about this, because it really helps to get the views up, you know, get those likes up. I noticed we have the subscribe number going up. So y'all just keep showing love, you know, get the RGOG name out there, and we will keep rising. Peace out, y'all. It's your boy RGOG signing out.